surprise announcement.
Looking good, Willy. Never mind.
Kidnapping me will get you nothing.
What is Fisk planning?
Planning?
I scouted his hotel. Extra security.
Well, that's a surprise.
Her happiness would be more important than anything else. And then... That a terrifying thought.
Almost sounds as if she's going to die.
My feelings were a trick.
That would be an interesting development.
You'll never get to it.
Sounds like a no.
Such a handsome man. Gotta say, I'm almost on his side. I don't know why, actually. I guess it's just the actor.
Search divers also recovered the murder weapon. The registered service sidearm of fellow FBI agent Ray Nadim. When agents went to take Nadim into custody, he drew a weapon to resist arrest and forced his fellow agents to kill him.
I'm shocked.
What if it's a trap and you don't walk out again? Huh?
I don't think they're going to make him disappear.
I'm always available to help the FBI, Agent Poindexter. In fact, please smile.
Clever.
What are you doing here?
I came to apologize.
To apologize?
I asked them to call you because you're a race lawyer, and I want to fully cooperate with the investigation of my husband. What Ray did is...
Oh my god, do you actually believe that crap? I mean, doesn't she even have doubts or something?
Didn't want to believe it, but I know I needed to hear the truth.
Ah, okay, that's better.
What do you think Dr. Mercer would say if she could see you now?
Can you hang on a second? I need a tissue for all the tears I'm crying over my shitty childhood.
Have you heard from your friend Julie lately?
You want to talk to Dr. Mercer, asshole? Keep talking.
What do you think she'd say if she knew about the innocent people you killed?
Oh, he's turning him against Fisk.
You should stick to beating on people in alleys. Because you're not going to get in my head.
You don't have to believe. Then again, you may want to ask how I got married.
Kind of said the same thing to Fisk at a time when he was already in your head. Why did they keep the bodies? Who's that even? And that?
Fisk wants to get married tonight.
And I don't think he deserves a life of happily ever after.
You want to team up with Pointy.
Hey there, Lim. Dex?
That's Agent Lim. He's one of the good ones.
The guest of honor, I think, has arrived.
Then you may.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Fisk got the moves.
My name is Special Agent Ray Nadim of the FBI. I swear that the testimony I'm about to
give. Another guest of honor has arrived.
The staring.
That one woman was a bit overdoing it.
I like to make a toast. Julie and I wish you the absolute best.
Why are you fighting him now? Just let him go berserk. Pointy indeed.
Please don't.
Oh, fuck off. Oh. Just throw something.
Police are on their way up. Gonna shut down the elevators.
Does what? Matt only have...
So nobody stops me.
This one shirt? I just noticed he's running around with this bloody shirt for multiple episodes now.
It's over. Run!
Where to? He's going to run right into Dex. Oh fuck it, now I called him Dex. His name is Pointy. Poor lamb. Hello. Great, now it's free for all. Everyone versus everyone. Oh. Look at that wall. Oh shit. Shit. Man, he has some tough skin, huh? You two should run out the door right now.
What about you?
Keep it, please!
Oh, he doesn't have tough skin. That shirt, jacket. Is kinda armored, huh? Why are you just standing there on the stairs? Run! Run out of there! Oh fuck! That should have broken his spine, actually. Considering his strength. Oh well, he's wearing the suit, so... But look at that wall once again.
You leave Vanessa free!
If you keep your word,
then it's a deal.
You know, Fisk, you could have avoided all of this. If you had just carried a gun. I don't actually get that. Why he's not protecting himself.
I can't move.
He isn't the real Daredevil. How do you know?
Because so his spine is kinda broken, huh? At least he's paralyzed. Strange pose.
So hold on, you are going to move back into Matt Murdock's apartment.
Yeah. I just figured he has a healthier life worth it.
And no enemy, at least at the moment, so doesn't have to be full-time Daredevil anymore.
I need a new napkin.
Okay. Well, he's writing something.
Apparently.
Murdock, Page, and Nelson. Nelson, Murdock, Page. No, well, I was close.
Page, Murdock, and Nelson.
Hang on a minute.
That actually has a nice ring to it.
We continue.
What was that? Why did his eyes have that weird color? Anyway, this finale felt almost too easy. Or at least the final confrontation between Matt and Fisk. It was like a 5-minute fight between three characters and that was it. Considering some of the other fights of the season, especially the prison fight, Then clearly this was over way too quick. But never mind that now. Overall, it has been a quite enjoyable season. Minus the current episode, maybe. I still think that was a poor decision to just put the entire story on hold just to see Karen's backstory for 30 minutes. Not because of the backstory itself or Karen, but because it abandoned the actual story. I think it would have been better to just leave that part of the episode out and instead combine episode 10 and 11, the entire church situation in one episode. Then maybe there wouldn't have been a need to rush the end, which kind of feels like they did, like Matt having captured Felix Manning. That's a bit lame, considering that that was the beginning of the end. Nothing would have happened without that, so clearly the writers were out of time to show any of the capture itself. And they were out of time because they had 30 minutes of Karen. So at least that's how I see it. But besides that, it has been a very good watch.